probably the most popular Japanese show, the drum show. According to the tradition, the sound of this instrument raises the fight spirit. We'll see. 9 finals today in 9 weight categories just after. I've tried to get juiced for the game for a long time. I watched videos of the fight of my rival. I tried to obtrude my game style in this fight. Finally, I managed to accomplish a painful lock. Yes, I was really nervous because it's my first championship and it's a huge responsibility to represent the country. Thanks for the support to everybody who is by my side, my coach, my team coach, my friends and parents. It is a great success for me and for my country and of course for my coach, for everybody who support me, and I'm very happy that it's all over and that I have won. We've met before with my rival at the European Championship, and he has won that fight. It was a battle for the third place. And now I took a revenge. I've been preparing for that for a long time. It was a very tough fight, and the decisive feature was the will to win. It is a great honor to be here in Japan and to be the world champion. I've started doing sambo recently. That's why I'm slightly surprised about my victory. I'm doing judo and my coach suggested me to try sambo in order to train. It's a big difference between these two martial arts. The main one is the possibility to make a painful lock. I've got injured a week ago. And the training, I missed a leg kick. Well, I've received several stitches and the one didn't even disturb me before the final fight. Last year it was very hard because it was my debut. But I've corrected many mistakes since that time. I tried to clinch the win and I managed to do it in almost every fight except the final. So more delightful the victories. To be awarded by Fyodor Emelianenko or Yujiro Yamashita was my main childhood dream. I'm seriously, well, Vladimir Putin also. It's a great honor that I am here in Japan close to such celebrities. Emelianenko has always been my superhero, the most favorite sambo athlete in the world. The 6 hours time difference stood me a good stead. I wasn't any nervous because I thought of how not to fall asleep. That worried me more than all my rivals.
А что у тебя, Гилюш, дела? Патруль делаешь?